COVID-19 has changed the life of many people, not only in Sri Lanka, but around the world. I think it's time for all of us to create more awareness of the importance of prevention and the importance of promoting good mental health.